Okay, other uses for gray water are cleaning and soaking dirty dishes before they go into the washing machine. And there just seems to never be enough dishes to rinse off.